22. A car is moving along a road over a hill from point A to point B. At point A, the hill has a radius r and the car has a speed v and tangential acceleration a. At point B, the hill has a radius r and the car has constant speed v over square root of 2. Which of the following statements about the acceleration of the car at the two points is correct? In the first place, to analyze this, we know that there must be a radial acceleration here, v squared divided by r, and they tell you that there is a tangential acceleration a. That means that the magnitude of the acceleration at this point is supposed to be a squared tangential plus v fourth over r squared. And that comes, of course, from the Pythagorean theorem. Also, in the case of point B, you don't have any tangential acceleration. You only have a radial acceleration equal to v over square root of 2. And so your centripetal acceleration is equal to that divided by r halves. A little simplification indicates that this is v squared over 2 over r over 2, and so this is equal to v squared divided by r. Notice that the centripetal or radial acceleration at A is exactly equal to the radial acceleration at B. And so, if they have the same component towards the center of the respective circles, the net acceleration for point A has to be bigger because it has a tangential component. So, for part A, the magnitude of the acceleration is greatest at point A because the tangential acceleration at point B is zero. That is correct. B, it states that the tangential acceleration at point B is not zero. That's incorrect. C, the magnitude of the acceleration is greatest at point B. False. D, the magnitude of the acceleration is the same at points A and B. False also. E, the magnitude of the accelerations cannot be compared because they are in different directions. That is, of course, incorrect. And so your only option is option A.